This is a very interesting course. We have a lot of options in the course. But I attended today computer programming. Usually, in this video course was a bit too long when compared to other courses. And it's very difficult to follow in this particular course because the video length was too long. And today's exam was really tough. You know, programming, you can't expect any already known questions, but logic, they want us to think us in a very different logic. Of course, we can't expect anything else from IITs. It's very, they always expect very high standards. No, there's no difficulty in the access of the lecture, but they could have suggested some books. There's no example-related practice. They are all only assignments, and there's more practice related with solutions. If there's problem related with solution, then it's easy to practice. Otherwise, very difficult. And compared to this course, it's my personal opinion. Mm.
And did you use your forum or anything?
Yes.
While learning them?
It's very useful. Forums very useful. They always give very good response in the forums.
How about your performance in assignments?
Performance? Assignments was a bit shaky. Yeah. And it's very difficult to cope up with regular Anna University exams. That is a big problem. So there's just not announced affiliated college.
Anything that you learned out of the syllabus from joining the NPTEL online?
Of course. It really gives us wide opportunities, and you really learn out of the box. They'll make you think out of the box. That is IITs. Today only once the exam got, while using the debugger in the programming, the system got hanged, and twice I had to change the system. Only that difficulty, other than that, no problem.
One bad experience is there that while submitting my assignment, like one question was there, so test case was running out of five. I'm submitting, it's again getting zero, then again I'm submitting, again five showing, again it's submitting, and then after that it's giving it 100 out of 100. That was the main thing.
And where do you normally see the videos, on your mobile or your laptop?
Nalla irundhu, super irundhu.
Eppadi indha website ellam eppadi irundhu? Website eppadi irundhu? Courses oda quality eppadi irundhu? Adhu thaan normally edhila paapenga videos.
Normally YouTube la dhaan paapen. YouTube la pottu dhaan download panni dhaan paapen. Idhu panni dhaan nalla irundhu, super irundhu. Exam um nalla pannirukken.
Vera edhavadhu forum adula edhavadhu difficulty irundha accessing the forum? Ani forum la edhavadhu neenga kelvi kettu badhil varama appadi
edhavadhu? Illa illa appadi edhavadhu. Ellame avargal nalla pannirundhar. அந்த மாதிரி விஷயம் எதுவும் இல்லை. லாஸ்ட் எஸ்டர்டே வரைக்கும் கூட அவர் ரீப்ளை பண்ணிக்கிட்டு தான் இருந்தார். ஒன்றும் விஷயம் இல்லை. சூப்பராக இருந்தது.
வாஸ் அ கிரேட் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ். ஐ மீன் இட்ஸ் அ நைஸ் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி ஃபார் பீப்புள் அவுட் சைட் ஆஃப் IITs டு பி ஏபிள் டு யூனோ டேக் அன் எக்ஸாம் தட் இஸ் கண்டக்டட் பை IIT. ஸோ தி ஸ்டாண்டர்ட்ஸ் ஆர் ப்ரெட்டி குட் ஆப்வியஸ்லி. ஸோ யா, இட் வாஸ் அ நைஸ் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ். நாட் ரியலி, ஐ டென்ட் ஹாவ் எனி டிஃபிகல்ட்டி வித் இட். It was a nice experience, and yeah, it was fine. I mean, they kept extending the deadlines as well to suit our needs, so that was great. I actually didn't interact much on the forum, so yeah.
We just came to attend programming and data structures. We had 10 weeks of assignments, and also the lectures from IIT Kanpur. Was a great professors were taking lectures. We learned so much of information from all the programming side, and also that in this test they have given 4 questions. Since we had attended all the assignments, we can able to attend the programs.
Yeah, it's really, sir. It is very easily accessible. Actually, it consists of private cases and public cases for executing the programs. It really, really helpful for us to test our capabilities.
Even in all accessible on YouTube also, so it was ease of use.
I'm taking project planning and control. It's a very nice course. I'm actually a project engineer, so it's a very good experience for me. The learning experience and the videos, lectures, and the scope and the what is the quantities of that subjects learned is very nice. Yeah, definitely it is there. How is the planning? What type of planning courses you have? What is the methods you have followed? Lot of methods is there. Based on the methods, right, of type of methods they are used. Lot of methods they have used. No, it's very nice. The accessing the course was very nice. Individual videos are been, individual courses were there. One thing I meant to mention is the questions. what is all the questions will are, it's like a radio button types. Okay. All the lectures are, we have a PDF file equivalent of video and a PDF file. Okay. But questions also we need a equivalent PDF file. So that you can download and read it, because every time if you have printed that main file, just some difficulty is there. Yeah, that is there. Forum is there. Yes. I post the question, they will reply. That's my line. Yes, I got the response. Yeah, it's professionally conducted, definitely. It is very nice. All the things was very nice. Yeah, ambience is very nice.
It was all really good. The question paper is also simple. I think if we have studied well, easily we can clear it. So I encourage more students to participate from colleges, so that they can easily gain a certificate. It would be useful for their placements and so on. Try to keep this up well. Thank you.
Okay, my name is Maria Emanuel. I had taken the course Project Planning and Control since I am a civil engineering student. I think the course was really informative and it has helped me a lot. So I think now I can become a good project developer or something. As far as any improvements, I would say we can at the end of the course, they have given the detailed solutions. I think they can give it after every assignment instead of giving it at the end of the course. At home, actually, there is a site. You can go and you can download all the videos. But if you want, it can be done anywhere at home or at college. Yes, I had a chance. If time permitted, I did go through them and they were very helpful. It was very, and the entire site was responsive. So whatever I asked, they answered it very, very clearly. I think I'll definitely take up one more course. When I think I need to improve in certain courses, I'll take it up.
Yeah, of course, very fine. Daily, morning time, if I don't find time to go through the video, na evening I find time to go through it. That is the best advantage which I got it. Quality is it is not worst, I think. It is very, very good only. I think his clarity of teaching is very good with the course which I did. MATLAB programming for numerical computer. Some learning material can be provided. That is, we find some of the assignments to be difficult. One or two assignments we find too difficult to complete it. With the work pressure, we cannot do anything. And only during the night time only we have gone through all the sessions. So at that time, we could get some idea from the lecture, but if the additional materials are also posted, he have exactly given a book, but we don't find some of them inside professor or assistant professor.
For the project planning and control, I came to know about this project from my professors of the college. They suggested her to join the course for our betterment. And the structure of the course was really nice. We learned a lot. I can say that we learned more than our professor teaches us in the college. Because already we are in third year and we are going for set for the placement in the next year. So it was smooth, nice. We didn't face any kind of problem.
It was nice NPDL. We did project planning and control. The course is very, for us, for civil, it's very nice. Yeah, from college we know, and also we saw the online courses. It was nice.
Yeah.
Because assignments we all submitted, so it was somewhat similar to the assignments. So
most of the questions are almost similar.
Yeah, for also subject also we watched the videos for IIT Kanpur videos, professors' videos and all. Yeah, we watched it. If we couldn't see the video, we just with text version we saw and we did the assignments.
Okay, actually when I registered for the course, I was afraid because the course was much complicated. I did my course for estimation for wireless communication. Okay, so the course by itself is a PG related course. Okay, it requires more basics. And later on, when I saw the video, it was so simple. I can easily follow what he is saying. Okay, so now I can easily write, and I feel good. I already did my course two courses. I already did and. It helped me in the interview process, so it was good. Yeah, examination was good and it was conducted professionally and bellman.
It was very good online course. We got some informative about the wireless networks which were studying, and the exam was quite medium, not that tough, and it was good.
It was very easy, and we got the expected questions, and it was very useful. ரொம்ப டஃபாக இருந்துச்சு சார் க்வெஸ்சன் பேப்பர். எங்களுக்கு வந்து அப்புறம் இந்த பிளாட்ஃபார்ம் வந்து டீபக்கர் ஒன்று கொடுத்துருந்தாங்களா, அதில் வந்து சி ப்ளஸ் ப்ளஸ் மட்டும்தான் சப்போர்ட் ஆகும். நாங்கள் போட்டது வந்து சி ப்ரோக்ராம் போட்டோம், ஸோ இதில் வந்து சப்போர்ட் ஆகலை. அது கொஞ்சம் இதுவாக இருந்தது, டைம் எடுத்துக்கிச்சு. அப்புறம் சி ப்ளஸ் ப்ளஸ்லேயே ஐஓ ஸ்ட்ரீம் டாட் ஹெச்ன்னு போட்டோம், அது வராமல் ஐஓ ஸ்ட்ரீம் மட்டும் போட்டால் அது கண்டுபிடிக்க கொஞ்சம் லேட் ஆச்சு. மற்றபடி பரவாயில்ல சார், ஃபஸ்ட்டு ரெண்டு க்வெஸ்சன் கொஞ்சம் பரவாயில்ல, நெக்ஸ்ட்டும் பரவாயில்லாமல் இருந்தது. நாங்கள் கொஞ்சம் ட்ரை பண்ணி தான் வந்திருக்கோம். அசைன்மெண்ட் வந்து லாஸ்ட்டு ரெண்டு அசைன்மெண்ட் ரொம்ப டஃப்பாக இருந்தது, அது போட முடியல. மற்ற முன்னாடிலாம் சப்மிட்
பண்ணோம். விச் இஸ் நாட் ஜஸ்ட் லைக் ரைட்டிங் எக்ஸாம் ஆர் சம்திங், இட் இஸ் ரியலி அப்ளிகேஷன் அண்ட் ப்ராக்டிக்கல் ஓரியன்ட் அண்ட் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் த க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் ஐ மீன் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் த சிலபஸ் ஆர் நாட் டைரக்ட் சிலபஸ். இட் வுட் பி ரியலி ட்ரிக்கி and application oriented. So on taking the exam, some questions really gave some exercise to my brain and others were direct question, and I got a lot of steps from these 3 months. In college I would said I have learned more in these 3 months than taking some papers in the college. This is that stuffy. Examination is conducted well, and timing I was not comfortable, I would say, but yeah, exam was awesome, and TCS centers has a good ambience, so conducting exam here is a really nice experience.
This time we wrote strategy and introduction to game theory. Actually we are writing it for the second time. Last time we have done introduction to data analytics. Okay, and it was a nice experience. We gained a lot of knowledge regarding games and different types of games we studied, and it's very much useful to our department. We are from the Department of Statistics, and on 27th we are writing biostatistics exam.
Yeah, it was very useful. We were able to learn many things related to the topic. Yeah, it was very useful.
It was very good. We did not have any problem in finding the center or going there, and we did not have any problem. And assignments, weekly assignments we are submitting, and the next day itself they will be correcting our assignments, and marks will be awarded accordingly, and solutions also provided for the assignments. During the time of the examination we used to verify the answers. Whatever we study here is more application oriented, but usually in colleges we are more mark minded. But here we could apply many things.
Hello, I'm a student from Vail Tech College, studying in second year. I attended a programming and data structure exam. Portal was also very good. So we were given assignments each week to do. So assignments were useful, so that were subject related. So we could refer to subjects as well as we were to do this exam. So it was like extracurricular activities. We were able to know more about our subjects. It was something different than all these exams. So had a good experience. More about applications of those concepts, or how to apply these concepts, like application based I learned how to write programs, that's it.
Actually we learned many things apart from the things what we learned. Actually it was very useful to us. We could learn many things, even which they have sent us video, many things. It was very useful.
That was very useful to us to face the exam. That was excellent, and it was very easy to understand their slang.
I thought the exam was real-time based applications, and we did some well. Let's see.
I gained more programming knowledge from this exam. Apart from theoretical, I learned many programs from this exam.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thanks.
Bye.
All the best.
And for people like they are not getting good teachers in colleges, then this online course is very useful for them.
I'm Pavitra. I'm studying ECE in Vail Tech College. I did a course in MIMO, wireless communications. It was useful. We are able to get the basics.
My name is Mohana. I'm from Vail Tech High Tech Engineering College. In this session, I can able to understand the videos which was taught by that sir. Online class is very easy. It is very helpful to us.
Hello, I'm Kavya. I'm from Vail Tech Institution. I did the exam very well. It was not very easy, but it was moderate. We prepared only for 2 days. Within 2 days, it was okay, we were able to attend, but if we would have prepared from earlier, it would have been easy. All the lecturers was very understandable. We are going to study it in future semesters. Yeah, that was a great experience for us. We learnt more from that.
My name is Srividya, and we have come here for writing health research fundamentals. Yeah, and it was easy. The paper was a little bit easy only than I expected. And when the computer was a little bit of trouble for me, and I just changed of places, and it took for 5 to 10 minutes. So that made me very tense, and I was a bit nervous before entering the hall itself. And now I'm okay. That I answered all the questions. Yeah, it was good, but it depends on the teachers who comes and took the video. 2 to 3 people were good in the teaching, and I find a little bit. Really, it will help me. I'm thinking about taking another course in this NEPTEL also.
I came to know about this subject only through magazines. So as far as the subject is concerned, only one suggestion really I want to give. So thanks for the opportunity which you have given. Actually it is two types. One is 50% is in the course itself we have to submit. 50% only, in fact, online we are just submitted. But what I want to suggest when it comes to marketing, you know, please give more weightage for practical feedbacks. Like instead of taking a quiz like of questions, if you give case studies and if you give assignments, any marketing guy we can answer better. Because after some time, you know, marketing is not only the theory part. It is basically whatever we have learned. The practical experience is totally different from theory. So in future, the question papers should be more on practical, like a case study. For example, if you handle this type of situation, today I have seen some questions in that subject. 5 questions they have asked based on my own marketing knowledge. How you will handle, what type of the suggestions you can give, how you can solve the problems like that. But this quiz type of questions, I don't know how far it serves the purpose, but definitely the subjects are big people, they are giving the theoretical part. But make it as 50-50. Otherwise, I really enjoyed. I want to suggest more to even come forward to take this. Yeah, I have completed all the assignments. Only this quiz type of question, some sort, you know, all the answers are matching with the questions. So I don't know which one I have to choose. So sometimes, you know, in marketing, we cannot say this is the right answer, honestly, if you ask. Sometimes even the right answer may go as wrong answers. Practically, if I try one particular successful strategy for one particular problem, it may not even work because the market may change. It is a dynamic is totally different. It's good. Otherwise, overall, in fact, most of them we have completed well in advance. It's an easy kind of questions. It will but allow us to think. That one way, I really want to thank this subject.
I'm currently doing my PhD. I learned in health research fundamental. It's really a good experience. And they given this additional knowledge, which I have not learned till now. Even though I'm doing my PhD studies also, they given additional knowledge how to interpret the data, how to do the data, and they clearly explained all the events. It's good. But no, I don't have time. But they clearly explained the terms and what they want to convey, they clearly conveyed the concepts. Very good. It is above the mark what I expected. It's good. It's excellent only. Because this is the first exam I'm entering the online, but it's good. But my background of is biological background, but computer is very less. But even I'm doing my PhD, but now it's good additional knowledge to doing online.
My name is Akbar Khan. I'm from SRM University, Chennai, third year SRM University. And as a aspiring entrepreneur, I have my own startups. So that's why I was done the marketing management. And it was very useful to me because I am from the BTech side. I didn't know anything about the marketing side. So I heard from the college seniors, like, you should do the course from the NPTEL. And I found very useful and I very, very productive. I gave the exam till now and I know that something came out from the, I learned it from MTL and it was very effective. And I wish, and I will expand to my juniors and I can tell them they should also join the NPTEL. Thank you. It was very useful, like, very good. Like, on the process, like, you don't have to go and find anything. Systems are there, all the names were there. You have to go and click your ID card. I think it's very useful. I didn't have to run away here and there for the problems. Everything was very connected.
My name is Deepa and I'm coming from RMD Engineering College. I did programming and data structures course in the online NPTEL exam. College has given a lot of training in this NPTEL exams and
what questions will be given and how to solve them and to come out with our best in our future.
Actually, there was an interactive session, but we missed it as our internals were going on. It was pretty good, sir.
I am Leo Bright Tennyson from Valiyam Engineering College. I am working as an assistant professor. We have to participate in this online course or any online course we have to as a part of our everything is okay, but they send some assessment, you know, assessment 1, assessment 2, like that. If they give some intimation, they told that they give some intimation, we don't know that they have posted that assessment. We are not continuously, we have other works now. So if they give, they know our email ID. If they give, okay, this is the date on which the assessment is posted. No such intimation has made. So we left one assignment without submitting it. The last date went and it is locked. So that is one problem. Other things and all, okay, lecture notes and other things, and very good. Interactive session, I didn't write, but it's okay. Everything, they can specify the lecture notes itself, the text version of the video is not detailed. Just like lecture notes, but if they specify some, these are the textbooks they referred, or these are the prescribed textbooks they use, then we can refer that also. So they ask some codings and all. So we have to search in the net and we have to...
Course lecture was good. They had a good comprehensive way of answering questions, and it was difficulty level was also easy. I felt the paper was easy. Examination was conducted perfectly. There was no queries about it. Invigilator and all course coordinators supported us very well.
For reaching the center, it takes around 3 hours. So this is the only thing. So we have to, one more thing, best is after exam is in the afternoon, so that we can reach early. So this is the only. Apart from that, whatever the course, whatever the materials, everything was fine. And only thing is, the materials, sound is bit low, audio is bit low. So it varies. The one which health research fundamentals, it was very nice. Actually the course, and it is, I'm a doctor actually, because I'm an MD graduate. So it's very, very useful for me. So that's, I'm a research scholar. That's, I've been instructed, and even assignments are done. And everything. So it was very useful, actually. The course is very useful.
Okay, we are working from Valiyam Engineering College. We got a good enough opportunity for enriching ourselves, actually, due to this course, actually. But actually, one thing, the time duration is something too high, I think, because only 40 questions, 3 hours duration is some too high, actually. That is the one thing I need to say. And another thing, the duration is also something short, actually. We are starting from February and we are ending to March, actually, 7 week duration. This hectic condition, as an acclimation, I'm telling actually, this is a somewhat hectic condition. Better you can extend some duration also, we can able to extend. Thank you. Okay.
This was my first experience in writing on an exam. Actually, it was good. I had a separate cabin. I felt like I'm working in this office, and I felt good. Those videos and all those assignment works and all made me more developed in this programming language, and I learned something in programming. I'm doing third year CSC in Veltech High Tech Engineering. I have an aim of becoming a professionalist in actually in programming, in software and all. So I felt this course was really good, and I did really something in the exam. I really good. That was good.
Hi, my name is Kaveri. I'm from Veltech CSC third year. I was learning many things. I had a separate cabin, writing exam. It's this is the first time I'm... it's not a tough. Up to two sections, we have three sections of writing exams. Up to two sections, it was nice and interesting. Third section, somewhat difficult because it is about a tree concept, advanced concept. We have not studied about that too much.
Yeah, it was useful. It was knowledgeable and it was useful. And we, because of that form only, we came up to this examination. We were so serious about taking this course and all.
I took a course on Introduction to Research. I am Aravindan, working in the research field in a government organization. So I find that course to be in a structured way. It is taken in a meticulous in a proper fashion, and the assignments were proper in consideration in exactly in relation with the course materials. And actually, the way the course is being guided, it is very much useful for the people who are carrying out the research. I felt everybody who is undertaking some sort of research in private or government organizations should take up the particular course, Introduction to Research. This has actually introduced us so many tools. those tools which will particularly accelerate our research progress. There are certain times where we used to search certain things, and in this process they have told us in a systematic way how to go about doing certain things, which will actually minimize us from so much distractions and achieve us the exact goals where we are trying to achieve. Maybe a few more assignments would have been better. Certain topics are not covered in the assignments. Forum is actually quite good, but people use it for, you know, WhatsApp groups and all those. So we have to actually come out of the groups for many of the time. I think in one another course, where MATLAB course, I think, where they have exclusively separated the discussion forum into different modules. So if you want to search for any topics related to, for example, module 2 of module 2, discussions happening in module 2. So we can directly go and point to module 2. There we could see the discussions which has happened in the module 2. But in other courses, entire discussions will come like a history of mails. So if I want to search, for example, what happened in module 3, I'm having some doubt. Whether anybody else has asked the doubt, if I wanted to know, it'll be very difficult for me to find. But whereas MATLAB course has introduced that feature. I think that would be a nice feature to implement for other courses also.
Okay, I have enrolled for Introduction to Research, and the course is superb. And it will be encouraging if you continue this course for one more time.
My name is A.R. Revathi. I am working as an assistant professor in Vallim Engineering College. I am pursuing research in Anna University, so that's why I am choosing the work as Introduction to Research. It is a new kind of experience I am taking this courses, so it's very well. I am very interested to doing the courses for this NPTEL, so it's very useful for us to doing the research, because I am on the way of research, you know, so it's very useful to taking some kind of relevant content to my research. I need a second level is needed best, because it's a primary level of research one. So if you go for a second level, it's very much useful to that. Because we are moving to the journal of research of analysis part only. So to the more focus to the data analysis to other domains, because they have mainly focused to mechanical engineering and chemical only. So we are basically from computer science and IT. So we that kind of analysis is needed in different domains. That's only it.
The course which I did was strategy and introduction to game theory. And the whole point, one of the main objectives that I did do this course was to do something academic after quite some time, because getting into career, it's not something, I've exercised my gray cells in quite a bit of time. So I wanted to exercise my gray cells, the first point. And the second point was this was something which I had come across in the past. And since NPTEL was offering it, I thought I might as well do it. And no, this is nothing to do with my appraisal or anything of that sort. I'm not in from that stream of line itself. This is just out of pure interest that I did it. However, since it is something to do with strategy and stuff like that, I'm sure it will have some application somewhere in my professional or personal life, somewhere. I don't know that yet. So that was the... Yes, it was definitely comprehensively. They did cover whatever was taught. I work with HCL Tech.
I did technical English for engineers. I chose that course. That was my first course. And I've also applied for language in mind. I just wanted to... I want to know what is the difference. Is there any improvement? I actually fancy English. I wanted to do literature, but then I also had a thing for biotech, which is why I'm doing my master's in this. So I thought, as a supporting course, I would like to do this. I found the course pretty interesting. The way the video lectures were taken and recorded were also very nice. I think it can actually be made a bit more difficult, because I found the questions to be of normal level. It wasn't very difficult. Only probably very few questions, selective questions, were only the ones which were okay. Otherwise, it was just normal English questions, so it was fine.
Actually, it was really a good experience. The question was quite easy, and the online course was very helpful, so that we can succeed in the future. It will be helpful for our future also. So if you are going for an MNC company, the information security will also be helpful. In future, with the help of this one, we can lead in a better way, and we can position our company in a better way. Thank you.
Okay, I'm Monish Manoj. I'm doing my third year mechanical engineering at SSN College. I registered for the MATLAB programming for numerical computation conducted by IIT Madras. The professor was Dr. Niket Kaisare. when considering the entire course, it was like it was for the right standard for the BTech level, and the assignments were also of good standards. There was equal importance for both the assignments as well as the exam. Considering the exam, it's enough if you only learn the assignment part. Overall, the examination pattern, like by taking this course, like gives us an opportunity to learn from the IIT professors. Like other colleges, even though they don't teach these subjects, it gives us a good exposure to learn. So this course overall, I have a good exposure, and I recommend all of you to take more courses from NPTEL. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Vail Morgan. I'm doing my medical post-graduation. The community medicine, it also involves biostatistics. Biostatistics is the subject of my interest, and it is also concerned with my day-to-day activities. So this course opened my eyes towards much more longable things in the future to do. Thank you.
I am from RMD Engineering College. We did it because of our college recommendation. We did this. We find it quite difficult. We didn't have video lectures, ma'am. Only that assignments we did, ma'am.
Well, I'm Akhilesh Tiwari, and I'm studying in Hindustan University. I came across many NPTEL courses, and right now I have just gave the exam of Introduction to Research. I went to the online courses. I saw the videos. I have submitted around 4 assignments, and that was internal. Now here, the external exam conducted by the NPTEL guys, and it was really a cool experience, and it was fun learning in NPTEL, and I look forward for further courses, and I will participate in future also. Thank you.
I'm Yashwant. I'm doing the course of Technical English for Engineers. It is very useful for me, and it has improved my grammar knowledge and pronunciation, and I know many of the English grammar topics about it. It is very useful for me. Thank you.
I'm Rajesh from Vail High Tech. I just came to know about this NPTEL examination from a staff. Because it will be quite useful for us. And the exam was quite easy. Then, yes, some staff, in our college, some staff showed that I took basics of finite element analysis 1. And it was quite easy for us still. And they are offering more courses, so
it was very useful for both students and faculty members of all the affiliated engineering colleges, because most of the IT companies require students' programming knowledge. So it helps to improve their programming knowledge, actually. So
did they submit the assignments very well?
Yes, yes. Most probably 80 to 90% of the students have submitted the assignments. They discuss fundamental doubts they clear. And they overcome that errors. Exam little bit difficult only.
Well, I registered in that course, and it is relative to my field of civil engineering. That's why I did it, and I found it really useful for my future. I didn't ask any question in the forum. Actually, all the assignments were easy, so I was able to do it myself only. In the near future, I will definitely like to have it. Not credits, but they informed us about the course that IIT is going to have this. So they informed us through mail. So we registered through that only.
Hi, the course was very useful, and like we had an opportunity to go through various, like I belong to civil engineering and structural engineering, and I wanted to go to the management side. So it was like very useful to explore other fields also. Thank you.
Actually, it was a good experience giving the NPTEL exam. I came the project planning and control. So sir was great, and I got more to learn from that. I'm doing this right now. So it's good for me that I have completed the course before my college, as per my college. Actually, it was a bit same if we see the difficulty level of the assignment and the exam given to us. It was a bit same.
It was good. It was we were able to log in very easily, and all the instructors were very cooperative. And they gave us an instruction exactly, and they told everything in time, everything. Yeah, it was good. We have to apply the concepts and you have to apply the fundas whatever the sir taught in the. It would be useful definitely because I have taken my M.Tech in biopharmaceutical technology, so I have done my online course on biostatistics and design of experiments. So it would be useful for my career when I go for interviews. It would be definitely useful.
Good afternoon. My name is Shravan and I'm from RMK Engineering College. And the course which I attended today was the Fundamentals of Electronic Devices and Materials. Actually, it was not by my interest, it was forced from my college to attend. But by watching the videos and looking after the concepts, I gradually developed the interest towards it. It was a good course overall. The lectures were fine. The course mentor, Mr. Parashuraman, gave a good class about it. And the exam overall, it was a bit tough because I did submit. I missed one actually because I had no time because of the unit tests and all those. It was very user friendly and I just watched the videos and I attended the assignments, that's all. We had actually studied most of the subjects in our semesters, but this was a deeper concept, so it gave us a wide knowledge about the subject.
Good evening, I'm Aarti. I found this exam very easy because all the concepts that came were very easy and I was very aware of that, all the concepts. The videos which were uploaded in the net also was very useful for me for preparing for this exam. From the house itself I went and accessed. No, I did not have any internet problems. Assignments, I had finished everything and I was for this exam also I went through all the assignments and it was very useful for me because some questions were also asked in the exam also. Exam was a little bit tough for me because I did not prepare so well. But next year I think I will prepare very well and do my exam very well. Thank you.
I did the course of manufacturing technology and I really enjoyed the course. The main thing was managing time overall, managing my college studies along with managing my online courses. So I always had to get updated with whatever the latest courses, the videos that were uploaded on the website, and along with that there were PDF of the lecture notes. So it was good that there were regular assignments so that we could actually practice our skills and get to know where we are currently in the standing course. Thank you.
I actually did my course in wireless communications. I enjoyed the course really. The assignments they were given were very helpful and the exam was well conducted. I liked the arrangements of the exam. I am from SRM University. Actually, for a student, it's very good. And according to the course also, it's good.
My friend already said about the course, like everything he said. Apart from that, the exam, like it was not easy. Like I had not studied much, so for me, it was not easy. But yes, the level was okay. And like if one studies much, then it would be more easier for him to score well in these. Like, they are very helpful for us, like they provide additional information about the courses and all, so it was good. Okay.
Information security in our course. IIT in conduct panna nal konja interest irundhu. Office work ku useful ah irundhu, useful ah irukum. Course la idu class la nalla irundhu. Video idala nalla irundhu. Exam or different experience ah irundhu.
I saw the course on the internet. The course which I did was MATLAB, which was very useful for me. It will help me in my future endeavors of other courses. It will be the basic course which can help me in computing numerically for other courses also. So I felt the need to do it. The videos were very useful. We can do it at home. Not much stress to go to classes and all. We can do it in our free time. In PTL, I got to know it from my friends when I was in college. And after college, getting to know a new topic is not so easy. In this way, I want to do my master's and I thought this course would be a first step in doing that. Yeah, assignments were also very helpful. That would be a practice. Unless we do that, we don't know if we are up to it or not.
Okay, I took a course called Project Planning and Control. It was quite informative, and the professor, Mr. Kosi Vakis, was really excellent, and the knowledge I gained was quite immense, and the exam was really good and competitive, and it helps to enhance my knowledge to a greater level. I'm a college. I'm doing my third year. Yes, I did the assignments regularly. It's my second experience writing the exams. Previously, I did modern construction materials. That was quite easy because that was a text version, and I did an offline exam. This was an online. Both courses were quite good and quite informative and useful to my career. I took the help of forum. Actually, I planned to write many exams due to my schedule. I just shortened. I could only afford only one exam. So that's it.
Hello, good evening. I'm Dr. Uji Varam. A reader in Government Siddha Medical College, Chennai. I have written the examinations about the health research fundamental. It's a online course, on 8 weeks online course. It's really interesting, and every week submitting the assignment, we want to do it at a right time and finish it in a very nice manner. The teaching way and the methodology they have used is very, very nice and very useful. And since we are in college, this experience and the study helps us to guide the students properly to do the research work. Thank you very much.
Yes, I am Dr. Meena, and this is my first online course experience. It was really exciting, and there was no issues in performing this exam. The arrangements, everything was wonderful.
Yes, I am Dr. Shamla Rajkumar, working in CCRS. Yes, this is very nice, everything. Not heavy, but I didn't have enough time to go through. That's a problem for me, but it's very nice.
Hello, I found this course through my friends, and I did the course called Language in Mind, and it was really nice, and it's really good. Well, I chose this course because I was just interested in it. It's basically partially related to my field of study, but not completely. So, well, the assignments, first I found it a bit complicated, but as it was going, it became a bit easy. No, I didn't ask any questions actually, because all the questions are very simplified. But I found it complicated to use the portal. They can make courses on a wide variety of subjects basically. They just make courses only on the subjects which they have a male field in India. But they can make like a variety of courses like, you know, arts and stuff like that. They can improve it like that.
It is only for my age, it is only pressing up the ideas and getting the new ideas. For youngster, definitely it is much, much useful. But this type of courses, if you find in other places, it is very, very costly. But here it is, for learning purpose, it is cheap. But for obtaining a certificate, it is only a marginal, nominal fees. It is very much useful. Even a middle class, that is middle management level professional, it is useful. It is a hobby for me to learn this type of courses. Not only this NEPTEL, that I told you that I am doing my EDX courses also in so many other universities. It is only instead of sitting idle or watching TV, it is not only pressing up the mind, plus you will get every course, you will get some new knowledge. See, youngster, what I want to tell is, normally once you get a job, people close the book, except some few people, that is they want, by compulsion they have to write some exam and other thing. But free learning, or that is volunteer learning, is very, very less. But if you start tasting it, it is nothing like it. It is very, very useful.
We are from Petusha College. We know this through our faculty, and the exams were pretty tough, and it was interesting to see these programs. Thank you.
Yeah, we have learned different types of questions and as well as different types of method to solve the given solution. And it was interesting, but we felt that it is difficult. We need more assignments to continue this process. Yeah, we have only simple things like factorial problem or something like very simple things. But when we see this NPTEL course, we have different types and reality problems actually. To be frank, reality problem, we come to know how to solve a reality problem. That's what different from our college lab and this MPTEL. We are taking this as third course. Actually, I have done before two courses, but I didn't attend the exam due to some computer architecture and C program. But I didn't take up my exams. So this was my third try. Okay, next time, let's see.
I have done C, got 97%. That was easy, the questions were easy for that. This was a bit difficult.
Basics of finite element analysis one. Yeah, I'm teaching this subject for my students. So I want to learn more about it. Everything is okay. Exam is okay, but assignments la irundathu plus course content la irundathu vida some more different questions vandirundichu. But those are only basic questions only. This is the first time. Remaining subjects la refer pannuvom. We'll refer the videos, lectures, ellame we'll refer.
My name is Akshya. I am studying in Sairam Engineering College, third year. And the course was very good. Actually, my professor was Parasuramar. And the way he delivered the speech and the everything was very nice. Along with the text version, it was more useful. And the exam was also quite okay. Because if thorough preparation means, it could have been even more better and easier.
Yeah, I have done C programming before. So I was in data structure. It was good. And platform was very good and enjoyed a lot. It was good, little hard though. One question got solved and other many little test cases, only 5-6. It was very nice. The portal was very good, and also the teachers which guide us all throughout the course was very nice.
I did this course, Programming Data Structure and Algorithm, and it was a good course, and my exam also went well. For the campus placement and practicing of all the programming. I think NPTEL is a big body, and so they will definitely recognize, because it's offered from IIT. So it will help me, and of course it will enhance my coding knowledge. And I watched all the not all the videos, because those topics that I was familiar earlier. It was that I know, so I haven't watched them, but the rest of the things, it was like, the content was good, and I submitted all the assignments. A portal was good, because I have done earlier, some of the courses, so I've done 3 to 4 courses, but only the exam I gave only 2. So I have like design analysis of algorithms, databases, and programming data structure, this course. Another course I've done more like digital circuits before 2 years. So this course I think was good, because it was taught by 3 different teachers. So it's like every teacher was good. Better I can say those questions that were given. So it's just practicing for me. But some areas I'm very weak, so I need to improve more bit, like doing further courses, so it will help me. So I haven't used forum, because it's not needed for me, like because what I did, programming assignment that was given, like I've done, and some of I missed because of time management was not like, because college exams also there. So but other that what I have done, I haven't find any difficulties in doing that.
I did NPTEL English course for engineers. It was very useful, and the concepts were very clear. The lectures were very useful, and we submitted the assignments regularly. They insisted in our college, and I also had an interest on it. Definitely next time I would join it.
I'm Narayanan. We did a course on microwave integrated circuits. We came to know about the friends, and many of them were doing the course. The course was very good. The faculty was very supporting.
In fact, I have done a course, Signals and Systems, before this. So in that, I have asked a couple of questions to the forum, and it was quite responsive. It's helpful for building your resume.
Resume, yeah, that's it.
I am Vignesh Srinivasan. Actually, I have undertaken a course, Marketing Management 1, in the NPTEL website. So actually, this is my second exam. The first exam was Fundamentals of Computational Fluid Dynamics. And the overall experience was good. And I just feel that it's very much important to the students to gain knowledge in such subjects, and I wish them all the best, and keep up the good work. Thank you.